crash, Chevy door, November flush, the flannel cure. This storm was once a madhouse. I made a joke, well, it's made for me how. Evergreen, a group of friends, don't think we'll say that word again. And soon they'll have the nerve to deck the halls that we once walked through. One for the money, two for the show. I never was ready, so I'll watch you go. Sometimes you just don't know the answer till someone's on their knees and ask you. She would have made such a lovely bride. What a shame she's stuck in her head, they said. But you'll find the real thing instead. She'll patch up your tapestry that I shred and hold your hand while dancing. Never leave you standing, rest falling on the landing. Champagne problems, no mom's ring in your pocket, but picture in your wallet. You won't remember all my champagne problems. You won't remember all my champagne problems.
Guys, I hate to admit it, I've never heard the actual Champagne Problems by Taylor Swift, but I bet your version sounded better than the original.
So, how did y'all get together?
So, about an hour and a half before the audition, 2 weeks ago, Tori was talking to me about her song, and I felt like a good friend, and I said, hey, if you need any help, I'd be more than happy to, and just kind of being cordial, not actually expecting her to take me up on the offer. And she did, and so here we are 2 weeks later.
Now, Tori, you have such a beautiful voice. Please tell me you're putting it to good use outside of the Got Talent stage.
Well, outside of Got Talent school, I play gigs at like coffee shops and stuff like that, like around Chattanooga.
That's just incredible. I'm gonna have to come hear you sometime.
So, but I'm a Swiftie. I have to know, are y'all Swifties too?
I'm a Swiftie for sure. Barrett.
I'm definitely an avid fan of her older music.
Barrett, I have to ask, which song?
Sparks Fly is a work of art.
Well, thank you guys so much for coming out today. Let's give it up for Tori and Barrett.